गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू LP सवानी रिवरसाइड स्कूल डबोली सूरत, स्टैंडर्ड 7, सब्जेक्ट साइंस, चैप्टर नंबर 10, रेस्पिरेशन इन ऑर्गेनिजम्स। ओके, तो इन दिस लेक्चर वी हैव टू लर्न अबाउट द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ रेस्पिरेशन इन ऑर्गेनिजम्स। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज रेस्पिरेशन? विच In this lecture, we have exactly learned about the introduction of this chapter, and after that introduction, we start with Zoom classes and we complete that whole chapter in Zoom. So, log in through the Zoom application through the Vidyalaya app. You have to open Vidyalaya app, and then after you have to log in that application. Then after you have to join the Zoom class to attend full chapter number 10, respiration in organisms. Okay, so one day Buzo was eagerly waiting to meet his grandfathers and grandmothers were coming to the town after a year. He was in a real hurry as he wanted to receive them at the bus stop. He ran fast and reached the bus stop in a few minutes. He was breathing rapidly. His grandmother asked why he was breathing so fast. Buzo told why he was breathing so fast. So Buzo told that he came running all the way, but the question got stuck in his mind. He wondered why running makes a person breathe faster. The answer to Buzo's question lies in the understanding why we breathe. Breathing is a part of a respiration. Let us know about the respiration. So in whole chapter we have to know about the respiration system which occur in our body when our cell want the oxygen, and it is the phenomena when our cell want or our cell feel the shortage of the oxygen and it require the energy to run the cell. So then and then it will be occur. So in this chapter we have to learn topics: why do we respire, then after second topic is breathing, and there are some activities of that. So breathing, then after we have to fill up that whole table, and how do we breathe. So then after we have to learn about how do we breathe, and this is the our human respiratory system. Okay, so by using this respiratory system and this diagram we will learn about the whole system. Then these are the lungs and its organisms which is used to breathing in human beings. Okay, so in whole chapter we already learn about the introduction of it, but in deeply it is very interesting chapter and you have to focus on that for exam, because I will going to ask you the question from this in your examination. So I repeat it, you have to log in with your Vidyalaya app and you have to join the Zoom classes, okay, with the help of Vidyalaya app. What do we breathe out and what do we breathe in? So this activity which also we will perform in that class. Here, breathing in other animals. So which kind of breathing is possible in another animals? So let's we see. And these are the keywords: aerobic respiration, anaerobic respiration, breathing rate. So these three topics we have already learned and we have to go deeply through that Zoom lectures. And diaphragm, then inhalation, inhalating system, and spiracles, gills, and stretches lungs and ribs. So these are the points which I have to taught you in this chapter. What do you have learned? So आपको इस chapter के अंदर पढ़ना क्या है, let's you summarize all chapter. Respiration is essential for the survival of living organism. Then after the it is release energy from the food. So to from the food oxygen will release the energy. Then after the oxygen we inhale in use to break down glucose. So after glucose है उसको break down करके जो उससे energy produce होती है वो कौन produce करता है, वो oxygen की help से हमारा body और जो respiring system है वो completely उसको burn करता है और पूरे body को energy मिलती है. The breakdown of glucose occur in the cell of an organism. So जो cellular respiration है वो cellular respiration वो completely depend on the oxygen flow. If the food is broken down with the use of oxygen, it is called aerobic respiration. If the breakdown occur without the use of oxygen, the respiration is called anaerobic respiration. Means ये जो anaerobic respiration है वो क्या है, without use of oxygen means absence of in the oxygen and in the in another process is breakdown occurs without use of oxygen is known as anaerobic process, and aerobic process is the process when oxygen is present. So these are the main difference and we have to learn in the Zoom lecture also deeply about that. So breathing is a part of the process of the respiration during which the organisms take in the oxygen-rich air and give out air rich in the carbon dioxide. The respiratory organisms for the exchange of the gaseous vary in different organisms. During inhalation, our lungs expand and then come back to the original shape. So how can our lungs are working whenever we are going to breathe? So this process is also is there in the Zoom lecture. So increase physical activity enhance the rate of the breathing. So rate of breathing. Then after in the animals like a cow, buffalo, dog, a cat and respiratory organisms and the process of breathing are similar. Those in humans, in earthworms, the exchange of the gases occur through the moist skin. In the fish, it takes place through gills and insects through the tracheas. तो जो animals होते हैं और insects होते हैं उसके अंदर जो breathing system है वो कैसे work करता है, respiratory system, उसके बारे में हमें deep में पढ़ना है. In a plant, the root take in air presence in the soil. Leaves have tiny pores and called the stomata through which they exchange gases. The breakdown of the glucose in the plant cell is similar to the that in a living beings. Okay. So after that we have to solve this exercise and I will send you the solution after the Zoom classes. Why does an inhalant breathe faster and deeper than the use of after finishing the race? So this is most IMP questions which I have to observe like an examiner for that. So in this way we have thoroughly complete this chapter via Zoom classes. So this is the introduction type lecture and you have to focus on these all activities about that. Okay, so let's we know the another topics. Inhalation. So first of all, what is inhalation? So the taking in air rich in the oxygen into the body is called inhalation, and giving out of the air rich in the carbon dioxide is known the exhalation. Means जब भी हम breathing करते हैं, ठीक है, तो oxygen हमारे body में enter होता है तो उसको inhalation बोलते हैं, और जो body में से हम carbon dioxide बाहर फेंकते हैं तो उसको क्या बोलते हैं, एक्सेलेशन बोलते हैं, ठीक है। सो हियर वी हैव टू कंप्लीट आवर वीडियो बिकॉज वी हैव टू लर्न इट होल चैप्टर इन द जूम क्लास। सो रेडी फॉर दैट एंड बी प्रिपेयर बिफोर वी विल स्टार्ट विथ जूम क्लासेस। ओके, थैंक यू सो मच।